Hi, my name is Rich, WB5YBZ, and I noticed there's a radio teletype contest on. Now, what if you just didn't have the software or anything like that, but you had an ICOM 7300? Well, there's a way to work the contest with the 7300 alone. So let's go over to the 7300 and let's see how we do it. Thanks so much for watching. So you're seeing all this radio teletype in here. It's amazing. So you'd like to copy it. So you can hit this lower sideband up here and go to RTTY. And by the way, if you want to go reverse, you just hit it again and it shows reverse, but I'm not going to go reverse. I want to go just regular radio teletype. And let's say, how would, you know, if you don't have software, what do? Well, you go down here to the menu, then you go to decode. And it's 4U1WB, looks like. That's amazing. One of the things you have to do when you're tuning is make sure the white two lines are with your yellow lines, and that also shows. That's how it's decoded. Now let's move on. Now, if you look over in this area right in here, we sort of have to line up to get good quality receiving with the yellow lines with the two white lines at the top right in here. So I'm going to turn the tuning knob. And you see a K9CT. This is KD2EFR. So that's one way of interpreting in this, but let's see, who's the one that's going to be calling CQ contest or whatever? We'll have to see. And it's good to have your power, since this is a continuous power, on about 90 watts, by the way. Okay, it's K9CT. K9CT. Now, I've done some little bit different things, but let's go in here. And these are different memories that you have for your radio teletype. Let's edit this. We want to go to the number one. We're going to edit this. I'm going to turn down the volume right now so we can hear things. To move the little cursor, see it's blinking right here. Blink, blink. We want to move it down and hit clear. And then we're going to hit this clear button again. Clear, 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 clear. Now we're wanting to put K9, K. Then we come down here to the bottom for our numbers, 9. Back to the alphabet. CT. CT. All right, that's who we're going to try to call. Now, a lot of times if you're clearing these things, let's just say, I don't know exactly, I haven't read the book, unfortunately. Let's say we clear this. I think we need to have this thing in there. Maybe it knows when to finish sending. So you hit your symbols and just click that, and there it is. Okay, now I'm going to hit enter, which will save it. And I'm going to go back to the... Now I'm going to look at number two here. What I've already put is your thank you, your 599, Oklahoma, Oklahoma. This is WB5YBZ. And then it has those little end, okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get back here to the decode function, decode, and wait for him to call CQ. Well, there he's calling CQ. So I'm going to hit. Someone else got him. And there it is. So that's how you do it. All right. Thanks so much for watching.